Okay, so before we begin, we start with Umur Kita Alfan, ya. Okay, the last class, we learned about the energy equation, which is we have the uniform and non-uniform flow, right? This one, this is uniform flow. However, when you deal with the non-uniform flow, you have to consider finding the kinetic energy correction factor, which is alpha. So alpha should be put at the first parts of the velocity. Okay, when you, this is the average velocity, this is the velocity at the inlet. So when you deal with the non-uniform, you have to put alpha as the factor first, multiply with alpha. Okay, at the inlet and outlet should have the different velocity profile. Alright, so that means it should have different alpha. Okay, lastly, we learned about the momentum equation. So what is the standard formula for the momentum equation? Anyone knows? What is the formula for the momentum equations? This is your physics you learn during the secondary school. Okay, what is the formula for the momentum? Momentum multiply with, momentum is equal to mass multiply with
velocity.
Yes, velocity. Correct, Arisha, velocity. Okay, so this momentum is the property. Okay, definitely we need to convert from the system into the control volume. So what we need to do? We can use the Renault transport theorem. Okay, remember that the system focus on the whole part, the bigger picture. For the control volume, we focus on the small region, which is the fixed region. So what's our Renault transport theorem? Okay, based on our Renault transport theorem, which is RdT, which is dB of the system, okay, over dt equal to differentiation of control volume. Remember, integrations of Renault transport theorem, we have two parts, which is control volume and control surface, which is rho, this is B. B here stands for intensive property. The capital B stand for extensive property. What are those? Okay, B stand for the property without relying to the mass. The capital B rely 100% on the mass. If you change the mass, it will change the B. Okay? dV plus control surface. This is the flux, all right? Rho B V dot N dA. That's it. Okay, we know already. Okay, how to get B? B is the, how to get the small b, which is the capital B divide with mass. This term we call intensive. And this term B we call extensive. Remember that intensive do not rely with mass. That is why it is divide with mass. When you deal with the B, capital B, which is extensive, it is rely with mass, which is B equal to, can you see it rely to the mass? Okay, let's say the B of the system is the momentum. So what's the momentum? Mass multiply with velocity. Okay, so just put this way in order to get B, which is B capital B divide with mass. So mass replace the capital B with this over with mass. So you cancel, you will get V is, the B is velocity. Okay, up until now, do you guys understand? Everyone?
Yes, doctor. Yes.
Okay, thank you, Alicia, for your response. Quick response. Okay, I want a student like this, very responsive. Okay, so just substitute back into RTT. Okay, D. B of the system, which is M. B. Okay, over D. T. This is substitution only. D. DT integration of control volume rho B is velocity and dV. This is volume, yeah. How to differentiate volume and velocity? You can see volume have the at the middle section we have the cross here. We have the line plus integration of control surface rho V. Okay, this is vector multiply with V dot N. This is dot product, yeah. N is a unit vector, normal to the surface. Okay, so what we need to do? Okay. So, therefore, this is the final equation for the momentum equation. That's it. Very simple. Okay, so from here, basically here, you can see velocity over time is the acceleration, right? So mass multiplied with acceleration is the force. So we call here is a summation of force, the vector form equal to d over dt. I just copy and paste control volume v dv plus integration of control surface rho v. Okay, this is v dot n, this is also the same dA. Okay, all this is the momentum equation. Right. So if we have the control box, for example, we have the box here. Okay, we have inlet and outlet. Let's say this is inlet and this is outlet. Okay, so from here, let's apply the Reynolds transport theorem. Okay, just put it here. Summation of force equal to, okay, d over dt. Okay, and integration of control volume. If this is steady state, we can cancel the time. Okay, if this is not steady state, that means there is the rise of liquid, rise of water, that means we have to consider control volume. If there is no rise or anything drop, it is constant, we call it as a steady flow, that means this term cancel out. Okay, this is the general part. Rho V dV. Plus, okay, for this part, okay, so you look at here. This is very important. So point number one, point number two. Okay, from here, rho VA, what do you call this? Rho VA, what is this? Anyone? Rho VA, we call what? Anyone remember what is rho VA?
M dot.
Yes, perfect. Siapa cakap tadi tu?
Saya. Azman.
Azman. Okay, perfect Azman. M dot. Mesti dah ready for your test ni. Okay, so M dot. So we can replace M dot here. Okay, we can make a M dot, sorry. So we try to solve this one first. Never mind, V dot N, D. Okay, this part, we can expand further. Okay, so this one, 2 minus 1. So rho V 2V2. Okay, and dA. Okay, dA2. Okay. So since we do the integration of A, that means it is the capital A. Integrate with dA, it is A, the capital A. Okay, capital A, A number 2. Minus, because 2 minus 1. So rho V1, B1 and A1. So all this term is the same. Okay. So you look at here, Azman said that M dot is rho VA. You can see rho VA. Okay. Rho V and A. Rho V and A. So we can replace M dot.
M dot.
Okay. So finally, finally you will get D over DT integration control volume rho V DV. This is plus, plus M dot, this is at point number 2. This is B at point number 2 minus M dot 1 at point number 1. Therefore, that is the final of momentum equation applied to the one inlet and one outlet. Okay, when the question involve the steady state, that means the terms of d over dt, okay, cv rho v dv is equal to zero. So we will have the summation of force here is equal to, this is the steady state. Okay, we assume also this is the system also zero. Okay, there is no change. You look at here, when it is the steady conservation of mass, f is the function of time. Okay, so we will have basically this term. Okay, zero equal to m2 v2 minus m1 v1. Or m2 v2 equal to m1 v1. This is the same like continuity equation. Okay guys, so far you guys understand until this part? Everyone?
Yes.
Okay,
thank you. So I understand.
Okay, very simple. Just that's it. Okay, for today's session, I want you to focus on your test. All right, please remember, please be on time, 15 minutes before the test. We're going to use the Google Meet. All right, I'm going to record the session. It is the closed book. Okay, and then you cannot refer any sources, just yourself, your stationery available. Okay, there are 3 sections. Okay, you need to upload using single file. One question, one by one. Question one, one file, second, and third. Okay? Anyone would like to start, would like to inquiry about the test one? Instruction only, not the question. Anyone?
Not gonna have a question. We have question one and question two will be submitted after 1 hour, and question three will be submitted in the next in the second hour. So question one and question two will be in one file, right?
No. Have you seen the schedule for your submission? The table one?
Yeah, I think I saw. Yeah, I remember it's question one and two will be given to us at the same time.
Okay, same one and two given, but upon submission at the end of your answer script.
Oh.
At the end of the time. Okay, I show you this one. This is... Okay, please, this is not like flip mechanic 2, yeah? I believe that is the instruction from the flip mechanic 2. Okay, this one, can you see?
Yes.
Begin live session and briefing about the test. 8:40 p.m. until 8:50, 10 minutes only. Because this is going to be lengthy because I'm going to explain to you about set 1 and set 2. And after that, I'm going to share you the share download link as well as you need to download. After that, I share you the password. After that, at 9 exactly, you answer the question. Okay, until 9:55 minutes. And second one, I give you the question 3 with the password, you answer. And submit all the answer script to the chat link. Okay? You not necessary to upload one by one. After this finish, upload. At the end of your test. Okay? Clear? Islam?
Yes, yes, clear, doctor.
I think that's all for today. Thank you very much for your time. Okay, please work harder on your test. It's gonna be